How Tallahassee has this saying, go big or go home. I mean, it's not his signature phrase, but it did give me an idea. Why not go big and go home?
So worried, you guys. They're traveling all that way, and all they have is a fucking guitar.
Are we dropping her off at a no-kill animal shelter or something?
Come on, she's a human being, all right? All right, we're not gonna, like, leave her here alone.
Yeah, we can't just leave Columbus's girlfriend.
Okay. Can you remind me, when we first met, did you point a gun at me and steal my car?
No. When we first met, I told you you were really smart.
Oh, yeah.
And then I slept with you.
That's right. You did.
You guys have really spent a lot of time together, huh? Sweet. You're cute together. I like it. Aww. Man, we're getting good at this.
Columbus, Tallahassee.
11, 7, 30. 6, 3, 6, 10, 8 o'clock.
Narcy!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So that was exactly what my parents taught me. They were like, if a stranger offers you candy or gum, get in their car.
Great idea.
If they try to murder you, you can have, like, a point system. So you, like, can rate them. Like, if they try to murder you, go, like, you get 0 points. But if they don't try to murder you, okay, you be like, you get five points.
I know you guys are in love or whatever, but in 2 minutes, she's going to become a zombie, not a velociraptor. And it's the right thing to do. If you love something, you shoot it in the face so it doesn't become a flesh-eating monster.
Time to nut up or shut up.
That sings very 2009.
Hasta la vista, baby. Terminator 2. Remember?
Woo! Ready, buddy?
He's so cool.
You're not gonna get rid of me that easy.
Oh, no.
There I was.
Oh! Jesus!
What the fuck?
Enjoy the little things.
My bags were in there.
No, they weren't.
I think we should stay.
You don't get a vote.
I do get a vote. Haven't you ever heard of women's suffering?
Women's suffrage?
No, honey.
Oh, boy.
Who the hell is this?
Oh.
I'm Madison. I will never forget you. What's his name?
See, pals.
It's Tallahassee. I told you that.
Sally Tally! Salty Taffy's back!
Holy shit!
Time to nut up or shut up.
You need a new line.
Let's kick some dicks.
Just because it rhymes doesn't make it a great catchphrase.
It's her problem. I don't know. I like it when it rhymes.
Holy shit, it worked.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Sunday! Sunday, Sunday!
Thank God for rednecks!
The day he led the first, the last, the only great American zombie jump.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, yes, yes.
Yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes,
yes,
yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm good.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, good thing. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Which hand do I...
This one.
Okay.
Wow.
Yeah.
Just go for it.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Because if our adventures had taught us about anything, it was home. Wichita didn't need to be afraid of it. I didn't need to keep looking for it. Because home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. I guess that's why they're called your homies. And my homies are pretty fucking awesome.
Welcome, everyone, to the Garfield 3 Flabby Tabby Junket. You'll eat...
And the idea of a trilogy was something, as an artist, you think the great ones, Godfather and...
And I have to say, as an actor, how many of your 9 lives do you think you have left?
Whoa, well, I've done 3 of these, 3 Garfields. So that's 6. Nice.
Buenos tardes, señorita. I hate Mondays.